My daughter is love of my life. She's pretty awesome. She's really proud of her mom. I looked at her and I was like, you know what? You're not gonna grow up the way I did. And you're gonna have a chance, and you're gonna have a future, and you're gonna have an education, and you're gonna have goals, and you're gonna have a chance to, you know, have everything that I didn't. This program has absolutely changed my life for the better, and can't possibly explain like how good it feels to be in here and doing this. I see myself making a difference in the world. I'm so grateful for this opportunity. I went into care when I was 11 years old, and then from 11 to 13, I moved about 27 times throughout the Lower Mainland. Growing up in care, you don't really have much self-confidence, and people don't believe in you so much. It was very lonely. It was really hard for a kid not growing up in a home with family. Being accepted into the tuition waiver program has completely changed my life. Really enjoy nursing, because I've always had this, you know, I'm gonna save the world, I'm gonna make a difference kind of attitude. It's very rewarding, and it makes me feel accomplished and proud every time I leave my job. And I do make a difference every day. Since I've been in the tuition waiver program, they waived all of my tuition for this program. They've also helped me with money for books each semester, and they've even helped me with monthly allotments, you know, to help me get by. And because of this program, not only can I better myself and my daughter's life, I'm also putting food on the table. And I'm so grateful. Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity for a second chance, and for giving me hope and inspiration. And I'm very grateful. Thank you so much.